now remainder theorem. Now we will learn here that whether by remainder theorem and by division, the remainder comes out to be same or different. So here is a question where we will solve it by both the methods. Find remainder when x square plus 3x plus 4 is divided by x minus 1. Here, first I will do by division method. Kids, you have done this division method in your 8th standard also. Right? This x square plus 3x plus 4 when divided by x minus 1. Now, x should be multiplied by which number so that it becomes x square? How will we find out? X square upon x. That means we need to multiply it by x. X into x is x square. Now, 1 into minus 1 into x is minus x. As it is a general criteria that in division we change the signs. Here is plus sign automatically, so minus. Here is minus, so plus. Now, plus and minus both will be cancelled. So, 3x plus 1x is 4x plus 4. Now, x should be multiplied by which number to make it 4x? That also we'll see by division 4. So, x should be multiplied by 4 to get 4x. 4 into minus 4 is minus 4. Now again sign change. Now kids, there is a general mistake by the students. When they see this, the numbers are same, they hurriedly just cancel it off and write it 0. But this should be taken care that if there is signs are same, they are always added. So it is your remainder. Now, let's see it by remainder theorem. By remainder theorem, what we will do, we will put x minus 1 equal to 0. So, 1 will go over here. So, x equal to 1. Now, we have px equal to this. Now, we will put x equal to 1 in this. That means p1, 1 square plus 3 into 1 plus 4. 1 plus 3 ones are 3 plus 4. 1 plus 3 is 4, 4 plus 4 is 8. This is again remainder. So we can see that by remainder theorem also and by division also, the remainder is same. Here is a sample question. Find the value of k if x minus 1 is a factor of 4x cube plus 3x square minus 4x plus k. For this, we'll see the here factor theorem will be applied. What it says? That if we will apply factor theorem, then x minus 1 will be the factor. That means by putting x equal to 1, this px at this value becomes 0. That means p1 will be 0. Now putting this value in that, p1 is what? 4 into 1 cube plus 3 into 1 square minus 4 into 1 plus k equal to 0. 4 into 1 cube is 4. 3, 1 square is 1 into 3 minus 4 ones are 4 plus k. Now, minus 4 plus 4. So, 3 plus k equal to 0. K equal to 3 will go on that side. So, for value k equal to minus 3, for k equal to minus 3, x minus 1 is the factor of given polynomial.